Silence swims as a fish in the water, lighting the lum with her color so bright. But each Christmas Eve, see what magic transforms her. Bradwell's lost daughter takes wing in the night. Found alone at a house up at Hillhead, poor long dead wretch buried under the stair. They've lifted her body and dug down so deeply, they've lain her to rest, but no rest she finds there. See, she rises like mist in the meadow. Still, she comes like the shadow of night. With each ghostly creaking, the dead girl comes creeping. This sorrowful spectre avenging her plight. Soon this village, so sleepless and shaken, sent for a churchman renowned for his skill. And straightway he's come with no airs and no graces, and walked without word to that house on the hill. Into the house crammed the neighbours around him. Through doorways and windows they hung for the show. And in a circle of chalk he has knelt down so steady, and prayed with such force water poured down his brow. All of a sudden the floor took to shaking, up, down and upwards, until this man cried out, "Arise, arise, I charge and command thee." The whole world went still, and her ghost did appear. Sorry am I, now I look down upon you. So sad are your eyes that it makes my heart numb. If you will not be gone, you can stay in this village, but you must live as a fish in the mouth of the lum. And now for you sinners who gather around me, I'd have you reminded for causing this woe. So she'll rise once each season, and to Lumley Pool hasten. She'll fly as a blackbird, but as white as the snow. Silence swims as a fish in the water, lighting the lum with her color so bright. But each Christmas Eve, see what magic transforms her. Bradwell's lost daughter takes wing in